How do we know we live in three dimensions? It's not just that we have to use three coordinates, like x, y, z, or latitude, longitude, altitude, to label every point in space. Because we don't. Mathematicians have showed that it's possible to fill up 2D or 3D space using a one-dimensional space-filling curve. That means that every point in 3D space can be labeled using just one coordinate, our position along the curve. It also means that a square and its side contain the same number of points. Crazy, right? So how do we know that we live in three-dimensional space and not on a one-dimensional line curled up so much that it looks three-dimensional? Well, the short answer is that we don't know, but we do know that it looks 3D. So how do we test that? One way is to look at diffusion of gas. That is, how a gas spreads out over time. We just measure the ratio between volume and radius of the gas cloud. In one dimension, volume and radius would be the same, up to a factor. In 2D, volume means area, or radius squared. And in 3D, volume is radius cubed, and so on for higher dimensions. And looking at a gas, 3D is what we see. So basically, determining how many dimensions we live in is just a bunch of hot air.